WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The Chevy Model Year End event is in full gear. This summer, get hot closeout deals on Chevy's great lineup of cars and trucks. But you have to hurry because the 2013 models are moving fast. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. The heat advisory continues right now through Friday, looking at another scorching day with daytime highs low to mid-90s. The heat index, or what it feels like, will touch 95 to possibly 100 this afternoon. Neighborhood forecast now for your Wednesday, 92 in Bayside, Whitefish Bay, and Shorewood. Inland locations around the northwest side of Milwaukee and Brown Deer, closer to 93, about 92 to 93 degrees around West Allis, St. Francis, Oak Creek, South Milwaukee, Greendale, and Franklin. Again, that feels like temp will be touching 100 degrees or maybe even a little higher in Waukesha County today, with our temps at 93 in the city of Waukesha, 94 in Lake Country for Pewaukee, and the same in Eagle. Looking at that heat advisory today right through Friday, daytime highs now, an extended period of daytime highs in the 90s with overnight lows really only dropping to about 75 to 76 degrees the next couple of nights. So staying very uncomfortable at night. We'll need the AC, the fans going, and during the day, if you're outside or maybe just heading to work in the morning, make sure to stay hydrated. Drink plenty of water as we go through this stretch of hot days. That will come to an end Friday with a cold front by Saturday and Sunday, cooler and less humid, highs back in the 70s to around 80 degrees. For more weather information, check out the latest WeatherWatch 12 blog.